参会传召土管党青年团多名马派党员，彻查他们是否涉及贪污。前首相敦马今天怒斥国盟政府操控反贪会施压在野党，如果再不收手，西盟会揭露国盟的罪行。
Organization continues to try and put pressure on our people. We will publicize it. The only thing is that within the country it's not possible to publicize, but we do hope.